হাই বেবি।
হাই,
কোথায় যাচ্ছি আমরা?
We're gonna go to the New York chai spot. So apparently it's one of the best chai spots in New York City. It's located in Chinatown, right?
No,
in Manhattan.
It's Mott Street.
Yeah, Mott Street in Chinatown. So yeah, let's go check it out. It's very close.
Let's go.
Oh, it didn't charge anyway.
How's the coconut rose?
Coconut rose? Would you like to see
it? That would be great. This is the
tea connoisseur.
No. Do you see this? Thank you so much.
So they are giving us
coconut rose.
Coconut milk.
He's trying it. It's nice.
It's great. Can I, I wanted to try the kashmiri.
Oh, so
butter chai.
For that, it's made on the spot. It's sweet and savory.
Yeah.
And we garnish it with almonds and pistachios, fresh almonds and pistachios. And it's like dessert in a cup. It's like really, really good.
Oh.
Waves cream.
Is this cinnamon inside or?
What do you think?
Nice.
How is it?
Yeah, so good. I'm gonna give the best review for sure.
Good. I think that's the dudpati double, right? And this is the traditional. cup is
wait.
So this one is, they call it traditional tea.
Okay.
That's kind of like close to milk tea. Amader dudh cha. Bangladesher dudh cha. But they put a lot of different spice in it, so it's a little, it's nice, very flavorful. And this one is, they call double tea. So there's a lot more tea in it, so it's very strong. So if you're a tea fanatic, you're gonna love that. Obviously, from the menus, you saw the prices are a little bit more on the pricier side, but it's totally worth it because you're getting quality tea and you're also getting a nice experience in this place.
Hi guys, আজকে আমরা আসছি চায় স্পট NYC-তে। এটি হচ্ছে নিউ ইয়র্কের একটা পপুলার জায়গা শুধুমাত্র যারা চা লাভার তাদের জন্য। এটার যে জায়গাটা সেটা আমি দেখালাম আসার আগে, ইটস আ মড স্ট্রিট, অ্যান্ড আসার পরে আমাদেরকে তারা চা সার্ভ করেছে অলরেডি। আমরা অর্ডার করেছিলাম দুই ধরনের চা, ওয়ান ইজ ট্রেডিশনাল, আনাদার ওয়ান ইজ কল ডাবল টি, যেটার নাম হচ্ছে দুধ পাত্তি, মানে দুধের চা। So now I'm gonna try, oh, most importantly, Parle G. We got our Parle G here. I'm gonna try this. And ekhankar intro design is wonderful. Ekhane eshe sob friendra mile adda dewa jabe. I heard je choto choto party, jeta mehendi party and haldi party ekhane kore. It's really nice, cozy place. Nice dating side.
Plus the setup is excellent for Holud actually.
এখানে আমি দেখতে পাচ্ছি bookshelf আছে. So যারা হচ্ছে পড়ুয়া তাদের এখান থেকে books নিয়ে পড়া যাবে. ওখানে আমি দেখতে পাচ্ছি কিছু খেলার জিনিস আছে. For example Ludo card over there. So yeah, people can enjoy their time.
Yeah, a lot of and different options for board games.
Try the tea. Let's see. আমার husband already try করেছে. দেখা যাক আমার কেমন লাগে. I told you, you're a cha lover, that is the best, as expected. This is the traditional one I tried. Oh my god. আমি একজন মানুষ যে হচ্ছে অনেক দুধ আর চার পাতা দিয়ে চা বানাই, অ্যান্ড আমি বলবো আমার জন্য পারফেক্ট। এখন আমি আসি দামে। আমি ফার্স্টে দেখিয়েছিলাম, আমার হাজবেন্ড যেরকম বলে একটু প্রাইজি, আমি দামটা ক্লিয়ার করি। যে কোনো চাই হচ্ছে $6.5 এখানে, এক্সেপ্ট দ্য বাটার মিল্ক টি, যেটাকে আমরা কাশ্মীরি টি বলি, দ্যাট ইজ $10, অ্যান্ড আই থিঙ্ক ইটস ওয়ার্থ ইট, কারণ হচ্ছে অনেক মজা, জায়গাটা অনেক সুন্দর, অনেক কোজি, অ্যান্ড ফ্রেন্ড সার্কেল নিয়ে আড্ডা দেওয়ার জন্য আই থিঙ্ক দিস ইজ দ্য বেস্ট প্লেস।
নো, মোস্ট ইম্পর্টেন্টলি, ইভেন দো দ্যাট কাশ্মীরি টি ইউ ক্যান প্রবাবলি গেট ইট ফর $2 আউটসাইড, although the portion is going to be slightly smaller, but remember, you're here, you're really paying for the experience,
yeah,
and the environment,
right? Yeah,
we are
just spending our time. So as you can see, you can relax, you can have your pillow with you, you can be like, yeah, it's so nice.
Okay.
I'm sure thaka jabe, I think. Tabar boshe thaka jabe. We're going to try Parle G. Let's do it.
Ready?
Yeah.
The last time I had something like this was with glucose biscuit.
Nabisco, Nabisco glucose.
Yeah. When I was maybe 14, 15 years old. That was a long time ago.
বাংলাদেশের কথা মনে পড়ে গেছে, লাইক লিটারালি বিস্কিট চা দিয়ে। Hey baby.
My hair is messed up.
That's fine.
Look, this one. It's because I wore a Scully. That's because it's really cool outside. You know how cold it is outside?
No, I don't know.
So I think right now it's about 20 degrees.
Which is
close to, I would say, minus 7 degrees Celsius. But at night, tonight I think it's expected to drop to like 9 degrees. Well, that's how it's supposed to feel like. And that's close to, I don't know, I think negative 13 or 14 degrees Celsius. Negative. Minus.
And I'm reckoning she reviewed it too.
Well, indoor is feeling great right now. Anything but outside.
Kawashish?
Yeah, as you can see, we finished everything.
Oh my god.
But,
what?
The teacups were really big, so the serving size was pretty sizey. So we finished everything and now I'm really full. On top of this, I had breakfast right before coming here, so I think I'm good for the day.
How's your experience with the teas? I mean, about the flavors and about the quality, what?
Quality, definitely excellent. You must try. And as far as the experience goes, like, you know, we've never been to a place, like a tea place where, you know, they serve tea in an environment like this. Obviously, it's new for us. In terms of the quality of the tea, great. The double tea, we had Dutsa in the past many, many times, but this is more, there's like more aroma to it. So they put in a lot of different spices, like darutini, you know, I think, and
cardamom,
like, yeah, a couple of other, like, alati, I think.
What about the environment? I mean, I can see that you are having fun, you are chatting with me. What about the coziness and the environment and what?
We already showed you, it's really great. I do want to point out one thing though. There's for those of you who are vegan, there's also a vegan option here.
What's the name of that tea?
Something rose.
No.
What is it?
Coconut rose.
That's what I said. Something rose.
Oh yeah.
Coconut rose. But yeah, it is vegan. So you need not worry. They have an option for everyone.
So how many stars?
5 out of 5.
How many?
5 out of 5 or 10 out of 10. Whatever you wanna, however you wanna rate it. So Smita.
Yeah.
How would you rate the cleanliness of this place?
Oh yeah, they are very clean. আমার কাছে সবচেয়ে বেশি যেটা ভালো লেগেছে সেটা হচ্ছে ওদের বাইরে একটা র্যাক আছে এবং ওরা বলে যে জুতাটা খুলে ওই র্যাকে রাখতে হবে বিকজ ভিতরে সবাই হচ্ছে বসে আছে অ্যান্ড কার্পেটিং সিস্টেম করা সো ইটস রিয়েলি নাইস আই রিয়েলি লাভ ইট যে ওরা হচ্ছে বাইরে জুতার একটা জায়গা করেছে এখানে শুধু জুতা রেখে আমরা ভিতরে যাবো অ্যান্ড বের হওয়ার সময় জুতা পরে যাবো অ্যান্ড উই ক্যান সি দ্য র্যাক ফ্রম হিয়ার সো দেয়ার ইজ নো চান্স টু চুরি
ওকে So would you recommend someone coming to this place and would you come back?
Definitely. Shobaike.
Me too.
5 star. You guys are awesome. Service, tea quality, environment, everything. So good.
I would say price, I would give it 4 star out of 5, but the quality and the experience make up for it. So it's definitely worth it for you to try. Anybody.
Do come. They're good. I'm Rabarash to see. Ek garam chai ki pyali ho Koi usko pilane wali ho Chahe gori ho ya kali ho Seene se lagane wali ho